Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we'll show you how to disable Windows Update in Windows 11 with a few clicks in the easiest and best way using third-party software. At the end of this tutorial, we will show you how to revert the changes. After Windows is installed, your computer will always get the latest fixes and security improvements using Windows Update to help your device run efficiently and stay protected. Also, the latest drivers are received by Windows Update. In another video linked above, we showed you how to disable automatic driver updates in Windows Update. Please note, if you disable Windows updates permanently, your system will be at risk from attack. Also, Windows Defender will not be updated. Operating system patches will not be applied. You will not be able to use the Windows Store. Windows apps will not update. We strongly recommend that you do not disable Windows Update permanently. And if you do, re-enable it and update Windows periodically. We looked at different ways to permanently disable Windows Update, but in newer version of Windows, it will try its best to re-enable Windows Update. So, we decide to teach how to use a clean third-party software for those who want to do it easily. Disable Windows Update using the Windows Update blocker. Open the web browser and search for Sorbum WUB. In the search result, click on Windows Update blocker at sorbum.org. Download the latest version of the software. The link to the results of checking files with VirusTotal is available and you can see that the files are completely clean. After downloading the file, extract it. Open the WUB folder, then right-click on the WUBX64 and run it as administrator. From the two radio buttons, select Disable Updates and then click on the Apply Now button. Close the Windows Update blocker and restart Windows to apply the change. By applying this change, Windows Update has been disabled. And if you want to update Windows in the future, you must enable it. Revert change and enable Windows Update. To revert the change, open the WUB folder, then right-click on the WUBX64 and run it as administrator. From the two radio buttons, select Enable Updates and then click on the Apply Now button. Close the Windows Update blocker and restart Windows to apply the change. By reverting the change, Windows Update is re-enabled. Note, if the Windows Update service doesn't start or if there is a problem even though you have enabled Windows Updates, please restart your system and try again. When Windows Updates are turned off, some Windows processes or programs may try to open and repair Windows Updates, resulting in Windows Update being damaged. Please use the Windows Update Troubleshooter from Microsoft if the updates do not open after restarting the system. The Windows Update Troubleshooter is available through the Windows Update Blocker software. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.